That's the damage done when a car collides with a wild hog. Airbags deployed, extensive damage. Thankfully, everybody inside was wearing their seatbelt and they were not injured. The hog, however, not so lucky. This crash happened last night in Gunter on FM 121. Katie Johnston for CBS 11 News.